Welcome again to ragoracle.com. In this video, we'll see here how to delete watches list from Jira issue through REST API. When we want to delete a watcher list, it will delete or remove a user as a watcher of an issue. This operation requires the allow users to watch issue options to be on. This operation is set in general configuration for Jira. For performing this activity to REST API, we need to have the access or the permissions to perform this activity. So if you don't know about how to do this and delete the watcher list to REST API, then watch complete video. And if you're new to this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. So let's see how we can see it or delete it manually. Then we'll perform this activity through REST API. Once you'll open an issue and select any particular issue, navigate to that issue and see here, this is a watcher option available here. If I will remove this options, once I will double click on this, the watcher options will be no more available here. So it means this defect will be not watched by any person. Once I will click on start watching, you can see here, this is highlighted with the blue in color and this defect is watched by me. Now, if I want to delete this operation or remove this operation through REST API, simply I need one applications and the path to remove this. So here I'm going to use same defect ID and remove this watcher list through REST API. So this is the demo 4, which is my defect ID or issue ID -4 and then /watches. Watchers, you can see here through their contain, we don't need to add any additional request body for removing this. So I will simply, but I want to delete this watcher list. Simply I will select delete method, then I will click on send. This time when I will refresh this page or defect page, the watcher list has been removed. Might be there is an issue in Jira. That's the reason it is not updating. But this is the method where we can delete the watcher's list from Jira REST API. So that's all about how to remove watcher's list from defect through Jira REST API. Hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed the session and think so, this is very much important, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.